Good afternoon. I'm Storm Team Meteorologist Lindsay Rachel. I hope you're having a nice Sunday so far, a nice Mother's Day. The clouds are increasing, but we are still dry at this point, midday Sunday. You can see that on our Drivers Village Skynet 9 camera over downtown Syracuse. We have the clouds at the airport. Our temperature got to 58 degrees at the airport as well, and the wind is calm. Live Doppler 9 is quiet. We zoom out the view for our satellite and radar. You see the clouds have increased, and that rain is getting closer to central New York, closer to the southern tier. As we progress through the rest of this afternoon, after about 3 or 4, that's when you'll start to see some rain working in towards Watkins Glen, Ithaca, even for portions of Cortland. When we get closer to dinner time, around 5 or 6 o'clock, that's when it reaches the Thruway, the Syracuse area. And then we have that steadier rain continuing through the overnight. And as we go into our Monday morning, the steady rain is gone. We're still left with some showers and the clouds for sure to start the day on Monday. Monday afternoon, you start to see some clearing, you start to see some sunshine, especially for the Finger Lakes, and that'll continue to push off towards the east over I-81 and eventually for Madison and Oneida counties. Rainfall expected for today, tonight, and into tomorrow morning. The heaviest, steadiest rain, that's going to fall closer towards the southern tier. For areas along and north of the Thruway, we're looking at a tenth to maybe half an inch of rain, and then closer towards the southern tier, south of Syracuse, half an inch to an inch, maybe a little bit more. So heading out the door tomorrow for your Monday morning, I would grab the sunglasses. I'd also grab the jackets, of course. We're staying seasonably cool, but with some sun developing in the afternoon, I think we can again have highs reaching the upper 50s. As for Tuesday, it gets cooler. We have highs only near 50 degrees, and we have some afternoon and evening showers. Wednesday, we quiet down. Highs are near 60 again, which at this time in the year, that's still seasonably cool. High should be closer to 67 degrees, but at least we get to the 60-degree mark. And that's where we are again on Thursday. Friday's mainly dry, and the weekend looks like it's getting a little bit warmer. I think by the time we get to the week after this upcoming weekend, that's when we have a better chance at seeing some more seasonable weather.